Okay. We're here for the
club's
crypto
closed
wallet.
To the public.
Sorry,
remember,
I need to check
the drive is wiped and loses all value if the alarm goes off. Great, you're inside. They're keeping the crypto wallet in the IT room, which can be reached from the VIP area. You'll need to find a way to get in there.
You can't be in here. This area is restricted.
Guard over there.
That's the entrance to the VIP area. The bouncer won't let anyone pass without an invitation. Maybe you can find one in Rifkin's office? Or try to distract the bouncer somehow. Look for the IT room. You'll find it through these service areas. It's probably behind a guarded door.
Guard over there.
You can't be here. Move it. I think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me.
Hey, there's a guard.
You're coming with me.
That's the club's accountant. He'll be useful to gain access to the crypto wallet.
Guard.
Look where you're going.
Right over there.
Priority is the crypto wallet. Just keep in mind that if the alarm is triggered, the drive gets wiped and we lose a lot of money. Great, you're inside. They're keeping the crypto wallet in the IT room, which can be reached from the VIP area. You'll need to find a way to get in there. That's the VIP area entrance. The bouncer isn't letting anyone in without an invitation. There's a chance you could find one in Rifkin's office. The other option is to get the bouncer to leave his post. The IT room is somewhere around these service areas. They'll probably have the door guarded, so look for that.
Guard over there. Watch the guard.
Show that if you flip the right switches and cut power to the IT room, the scanner can be forced to reset. There's the club's accountant. He's the one responsible for the crypto wallet. Could be useful to us. Over there.
You got an invitation? Okay.
Man, all these decisions.
What decisions?
I'm buying another private jet. And they got all these decisions I have to make.
Like what?
Colors, types of leather, carpeting, strategies.
It's a guard.
Take the crypto wallet. There's some blank VIP invitations over there. Could be useful, but we'll need the director's phone to hack the display. Is the crypto wallet. Just keep in mind that if the alarm is triggered, the drive gets wiped and we lose a lot of money.
Nope, you're not getting in.
Check the guard.
There's the VIP area entrance. You'll never get in without an invitation. See if you can find one in Rifkin's office. Or try to lure the bouncer away from the door. The IT room is somewhere around these service areas. They'll probably have the door guarded, so look for that.
Guard over there. Over there.
Switches and cut power to the IT room, the scanner can be forced to reset.
Check the guard. Watch the guard.
You're not allowed in here.
You're not allowed in here. I think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me.
Sorry.
Please, stay out of the restricted areas, okay?
Nope. You're not getting in.
Check the sieve.
Step on my shoes, why don't you?
You can't be in here. This area is restricted.
Over there.
Nicely done, it's a guard. We got what we came for, but I'm sure there's more if you want to stick around.
Guard over there. It's a guard. Over there. It's a guard.
Great. Now, you need to grab the blank invitations and authenticate them with an RFID writer. I bet you'll find one in the employee's office or in a storage room somewhere.
Guard.
Got an invitation? Okay. You got an invitation? All right.
The bouncer will let you into the VIP area now that you have the proper invitations.
Guard.
a guard.
Watch the guard. Right over there.
It's a guard.
Watch the guard.
Watch the guard.
Check the guard. It's a guard. Check the guard.
Attention to where you're going.
What the hell is going on?
Hey, you!
Just give up already!
You, over there! Hold it!
Wallet. Just keep in mind that if the alarm is triggered, the drive gets wiped and we lose a lot of money.
And you're not on the
list. Alright, you're in. The crypto wallet is in the IT room, just off the VIP area. Find a way to get down there. That's the entrance to the VIP area. The bouncer won't let anyone pass without an invitation. Maybe you could find one in Rifkin's office? Or try to distract the bouncer somehow. The IT room is somewhere around these service areas. They'll probably have the door guarded, so look for that.
It's a guard.
Shut up and follow me. This way. Don't make this difficult. Just follow me.
You can't be in here. This area is restricted. No sightseeing. Come on, I'll show you out. Don't let me catch you back there
again. You're not getting in.
guard over there.
You're not allowed in here.
The crypto wallet is locked away using a biometric scanner. You could force the club's accountant to open it for you. As another option, the electrical schematics show that if you flip the right switches and cut power to the IT room, the scanner can be forced to reset. That guy is the club's accountant, responsible for the crypto wallet, and the only one here with access to it.
Check the guard. Watch the guard. Guard over there.
Get the crypto wallet.
Check the guard. Guard.
Hey, asshole!
Ouch!
Hey, no pushing.
Can't be here. Move it.
Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard over there. Guard. Guard over there. Check the guard. Guard over there. Check the guard.
Great work, gang. We have the crypto treasure. But you know there's more to steal if you're feeling lucky.
VIP pass?
Office or in storage somewhere.
guard over there. It's a guard. Check the guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard.
Sorry, man. It's just that I'm still hyped about it. Just wait till you see it.
Something.
It's a guard. Check the guard. Guard over there. It's a guard.
Those invitations, the bouncer will let you into the VIP area.
Guard over there.
Watch the guard! Mind the guard!
It's a guard!
guard.
That's the main entrance to the penthouse. According to the blueprints, okay, there's a vent at the top of the stairs on your right.
It's showtime!
Code the alternate route.
There's a guard!
Are stored on a hard drive and kept in a hidden vault. Find the master bedroom. According to the plans, that's where the vault is.
Okay.
Move in for the kill!
That's the main entrance to the penthouse. According to the blueprints, there's a vent at the top of the stairs on your right. Could be an alternate route. Locate the master bedroom. Inside is a hidden vault. That must be where the hard drive with the encryption key is.
God.
Locate the master bedroom. Inside is a hidden vault. That must be where the hard drive with the encryption key is.
Lion in the staff bathroom.
Guard over there.
God. Watch the guard. God.
It's a guard.
God. Watch the guard.
Keep fire.
Bonus situation. Put the gun down.
Okay.
Down.
Okay.
Now. Do exactly as I say.
I'm surprised. Take it in. Your ass is mine!
There's a guard!
Find a way inside the penthouse. Blueprints say that there's a ventilation shaft at the top of the stairwell on your right.
Time to take a bite. Big Apple style.
Guard.
Stored on a hard drive and kept in a hidden vault. Find the master bedroom. According to the plans, that's where the vault is.
Check the guard. Watch the guard. Guard.
Do you know if we get danger money for this gig? Because I saw some huge rats.
Check the guard.
In the car park earlier. Just saying, could...
Watch the guard.
Hey! Let go!
It's a guard. Guard. Watch the guard.
It's a guard.
Guard over there. Check the guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard. Guard over there. Check the guard. Guard.
It's done.
It's a guard.
The vault is hidden somewhere in the bedroom. Look for anything that could conceal a button.
Guard.
It's a guard.
Check the guard. Guard.
That did something. Check the wall panel behind the bed.
It's a guard.
The vault needs a code. I bet a few bucks we'll find it in the office.
Look out, a sieve.
What's the guard?
So, what's the status?
It's a guard.
That's not good enough. We'll check it again. And when you're done, check it
guard
again.
Guard over there.
They are out there somewhere. You know what our objective is. It's time we took care of this situation once and for all. Money is no object. Just get it done.
Guard.
Yes, that's an approval. You better have good news next time
you
speak.
Check the sieve.
Yes, over and out.
Guard over there. It's a guard. Watch the guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard. It's a guard. Guard. It's a guard. Check the guard. Guard. Check the guard. The guard. Guard. Check the guard. Guard.
The guard.
Guard over there.
Look around for the key card. It should be somewhere in the filing room. Excellent.
Check the guard.
Now, use the key card to get into the office.
Guard over there.
We got a body over here. Let's secure the area.
That's the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right.
God.
According to our intel, the encryption key is stored on a hard drive locked away in a vault. Find the master bedroom. That's where the vault is hidden.
It's a guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Check the guard. It's a guard. Guard over there. The guard. Check the guard.
Mind the guard.
Guard. Guard over there. Check the guard.
Hello? Can you hear me?
It's a guard.
So what do people usually do when they accidentally soak the radio in gravy? Just rinse it off or what?
Because it sounds a bit off.
Mind the guard. God. Watch the guard.
There, it's done. The vault is hidden somewhere in the bedroom. Look for anything that could conceal a button. Something happened. Check the wall panel behind the bed. needs a code. I bet a few bucks will find it in the office.
Watch the guard.
There's a guard. It's a guard.
Check the guard.
Good enough. We'll check it again. And when you're done, check it again. They are out there somewhere.
It's a guard.
You know what our objective is. It's time we took care of this situation once and for all. Money is no object. Just get it done. Yes, that's an approval. You better have good news next time we speak. Yes, over and out.
Guard over there. There's someone there. Check the guard. Check the sieve. It's a guard. Guard over there. There's someone there. Look out, a sieve. There's someone there. Watch the sieve.
God.
Look out, a sieve. It's a guard. Check the guard.
Search the filing room for the key card. It should be there.
Watch the sieve. Look out, a sieve. Check the sieve. Civilian. It's a guard. Guard over there. Look out, a sieve. Check the sieve. Guard. Look out, a sieve. Civilian. There's someone there. Hey, watch the sieve. Guard over there. Civilian. Look out, a sieve. Civilian. Look out, a sieve. There's someone there. Civilian. A sieve. Look out, a sieve. There's someone there.
pavilion.
Excellent. Watch the now, seal. Use the key card to get into the office.
Hey. Check the guard. Watch the sieve. Civilian. Hey! There's someone there. Watch the sieve. There's someone there. Check the sieve. Civilian. Over there. Check the sieve. Civilian. Watch the sieve. There's someone there. Check the sieve. Civilian. Check the sieve. Civilian. Watch the sieve.
Looking at the floor plans, there's a void behind the office. It must be the panic room. Look for a way to open it.
Watch the sieve.
A delivery guy just walked into the building with a bottle of really fancy whiskey. It must be meant for the penthouse.
Civilian.
Could prove useful.
Check the sieve. Guard over there. Civilian. It's a guard. Look out, a sieve. Guard over there. Sieve. Look out, a sieve. There's someone there. Civilian. Check the sieve. Civilian. Check the sieve. Civilian. Hey! Check the sieve. There's someone there. Look out, a sieve. Watch the sieve. There's someone there. Civilian.
See if you can get him to drink that. Someone's approaching the bar. Get out of sight.
Check the guard.
Let's see him stomach this stuff. Thank you.
take the edge off.
Granted.
Now.
the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right.
Big Apple style.
Mind the guard.
The encryption keys are stored on a hard drive and kept in a hidden vault. Find the master bedroom. According to the plans, that's where the vault is.
Watch the guard. Guard over there. Guard over there. Guard. Guard over there. Guard. Guard over there.
Guard.
Stop!
Lose the gun!
Get easy.
Kiss the floor!
Don't get any ideas!
Give up or die!
I'm complying, okay?
On your knees! Check the guard!
Okay, okay!
Gun down, now!
Mind the
on your knees!
Take it easy!
Gun down,
I'm complying,
now!
Okay?
Lose the gun! Don't get any ideas! Gun down, now! Hands on your head!
We got tied up civilian over here.
Box them in and go for the kill!
On the floor! Come on the floor, now! On your knees!
Okay!
Come on the floor, now!
Code. Check for it in the office. drive must be inside. Get it opened.
Why me?
Shit. That guy would have been useful. Great. Now, make sure they haven't added any additional encryption to the drive. Plug it into the computer in the office. Find a way inside the penthouse. Blueprints say that there's a ventilation shaft at the top of the stairwell on your right.
Over there. Guard. Check the guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard. Guard. Watch the guard.
God.
Check the guard.
Huh? What's that?
Guard.
Watch the guard.
It's a guard. Check the guard.
Stop right there.
Lose the gun.
Gun down.
I'm calm.
Now.
I'm calm.
Get down or die.
I'm calm.
It's a guard.
Shoot.
Give up or die.
Central, please respond.
Oh, sorry. Did I call you? I'm just loving these pretzels. Do you know who left them here? I don't know if I ought to be mad at them or thank them. They're just too delicious. And the belt's getting a little tight, if you know what I'm saying.
I see. Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
There's a guard.
Hey, you! Hey!
That's the main entrance to the penthouse. According to the blueprints, there's a vent at the top of the stairs on your right. Could be an alternate route.
God.
The encryption keys are stored on a hard drive and kept in a hidden vault. Find the master bedroom. According to the plans, that's where the vault is.
It's a guard. Check the guard. Guard over there. Guard. Check the guard. Watch the guard.
It's a guard. Watch the guard. It's a guard. Guard. Watch the guard. It's a guard. Mind the guard.
Guard.
It's a guard. Watch the guard.
Guard over there.
God. Watch the guard!
Check the guard!
Find the guard!
Guard over there! Guard! Check the guard. Guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard. It's a guard. Check the guard. Guard.
There, it's done. There is a vault hidden somewhere in that bedroom. Turn the place inside out if you have to. Just find the hidden trigger mechanism.
Watch the guard. It's a guard. Guard over there.
Check the wall panel behind the bed.
Watch the guard.
The vault opens with a code. Must be in the office. Check it out. Oh, for fuck's sake. Another safe?
So,
the drive must be inside. Crack it.
Nothing. That's not good enough. We'll check it again. And when you're done, check it again.
Quietly now. Get him over to the iris scanner. To make sure they haven't encrypted the drive itself. Take it back to the office and plug it into the computer.
Guard over there.
Should be in the filing room. Great. Now you can get into the office.
God. Is it God?
Show me your hands!
Stop!
Don't get any ideas! Do exactly as I say!
Okay.
On your knees!
Alright!
Lose the gun!
When it's to sound the alarm, because last week, when I had a bad case of the shits, it was apparently inappropriate.
Get him out!
That's the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right.
Time to work, know what I mean?
Watch the guard!
According to our intel, the encryption key is stored on a hard drive locked away in a vault. Find the master bedroom. That's where the vault is hidden.
Watch the guard! Guard over there! Over there. Guard. Check the guard. Over there. Guard. Check the guard.
Now, handcuff yourself.
Okay.
Loose.
I don't want to operate. All right, so take it easy.
It's a guard.
Sorry about.
Guard over there. Watch the guard.
Watch the guard. There's a guard.
Stop right there! Come on, focus up! We got this!
Find a way inside the penthouse. Blueprints say that there's a ventilation shaft at the top of the stairwell on your right.
Time to take a bite. Big Apple style.
Mind the guard. Guard.
Locate the master bedroom. Inside is a hidden vault. That must be where the hard drive with the encryption key is.
Guard over there. It's a guard. Check the guard.
Let me go!
Guard! Watch the guard!
Guard. Mind the guard!
Check the guard. Watch the guard.
God.
Guard over there.
Watch the guard. Mind the guard. It's a guard.
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 Down, motherfucker!
Get down!
Hey, you!
Get down now!
Do exactly as I say.
Easy,
just
easy.
Just give up already!
All right, take it easy.
Yes, hello.
Stop right there!
Find a way inside the penthouse. Blueprints say that there's a ventilation shaft at the top of the stairwell on your right.
Time to go to work, know what I mean?
Inside is a hidden vault. That must be where the hard drive with the encryption key is. Seems they have a smart home setup, meaning the bedroom door is connected to the local network. Get me a strong enough Wi-Fi signal, and I'll hack the door locks.
Watch the guard.
Let me go!
Mind the guard.
Handcuff yourself.
Guard.
Thank you.
is good here. No burglars or anything like that. Everything is extremely ordinary.
Watch the guard. Check the guard.
There's a guard.
Watch the guard.
There's a guard.
Check the guard. Watch the guard.
There's a guard. Look out, we're safe.
Guard over there.
Guard.
Check the guard. Guard. Guard over there.
Watch the guard. Mind the guard.
Check the guard. Guard.
Stop.
There we go. The vault is hidden somewhere in the bedroom. Look for a... Find a way inside the penthouse. Blueprints say that there's a ventilation shaft at the top of the stairwell on your right.
Watch the guard.
According to our intel, the encryption key is stored on a hard drive locked away in a vault. Find the master bedroom. That's where the vault is hidden.
It's a guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard.
Yeah, hi. So, do you think you'd be okay?
It's a guard.
Just for an hour or so. I was up all night watching the match.
Guard.
Guard. Mind the guard.
Watch the guard.
There's a guard.
guard. Check the guard. It's a guard. Check the guard. It's a guard.
Guard.
There's a guard. God. There's a God. God.
God.
What's the God? There's a God.
Check the God. Watch the guard. Check the guard. Watch the guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. Guard. Guard over there. Guard. Guard over there.
Guard.
It's a guard.
Watch the guard.
Watch the guard.
Guard.
Mind
the guard.
Check the guard.
That should do it.
Watch the guard.
There is a vault hidden somewhere in that bedroom. Turn the place inside out if you have to. Just find the hidden trigger mechanism.
Guard over there. That's a guard.
That did something. Check the wall panel behind the bed. The vault needs a code. I bet a few bucks we'll find it in the office. Oh, for fuck's sake, another safe? The drive must be inside. Crack it.
Check the guard.
So, what's the status?
There's someone there.
Nothing. That's not good enough. Well, check it again. And when you're done, check it again. They are out there somewhere. You know
we have to check the drive
is.
To make sure they haven't encrypted the drive itself.
Once and for all.
Take it back to the office and
money
plug it into the
no
computer.
Object. Just get it done. Yes, that's an approval.
Oh, no.
Get him to the iris scanner. Quietly.
Hug the floor.
Shit, got
the
someone tied up here.
Lockdown, but
the going down.
All right, take it easy.
Use the door.
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
That's the main entrance to the penthouse. According to the blueprint, there's a vent at the top of the stairs on your right. Could be an alternate route.
Time to take a bite. Big Apple style.
According to our intel, the encryption key is stored on a hard drive locked away in a vault. Find the master bedroom. That's where the vault is hidden.
Guard over there.
Give up or die. On the floor.
Guard. Guard over there.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Must have pushed one of these bloody buttons by accident. Won't happen again.
The guard.
Watch the guard. Guard. There's a guard.
Guard. Watch the guard.
Watch the guard. Mind the guard. It's a guard. There's a guard.
Guard over there.
Guard. Mind the guard. Watch the guard. There's a guard. What's the guard? What's the guard?
Guard! Guard over there! Watch the guard!
Mind the guard!
Guard! Check the guard. Watch the guard. It's a guard.
Watch the guard.
Guard! Watch the guard! It's a guard! Check the guard!
There's a guard!
There we go! There is a vault hidden somewhere in that bedroom.
Watch the guard!
Turn the place inside out if you have to. Just find the hidden trigger mechanism.
It's a guard. Guard.
It's a guard.
So, what's the status?
Nothing. That's not good enough. We'll check it again.
Check
when
the
you're
sieve.
Done, check it again. They are out there somewhere. You know what our objective is. It's time we took care of the situation once and for all.
Get him to the iris scanner. Quietly.
Guard over there.
There's a guard. Mind the guard.
That did something. Check the wall panel behind the bed. Vault needs a code.
Guard.
I bet a few bucks we'll find it in the office.
There's a guard.
It's a guard.
Guard.
Watch the guard.
Watch the guard!
Look for the key card. It should be in the filing room. Great. Now you can get into the office.
Guard. There's a guard. Guard. There's a guard.
Guard.
What are you doing? He's a guard. Guard. Watch the guard. It's a guard.
Guard over there.
Watch the guard. There's a guard. It's a guard.
For the space behind the office. It's blank. Must be a panic room. Look around the office for a way to open it.
First I missed
Access
my train,
granted.
Now I'm getting robbed!
One of those codes should get you into the vault. Just spotted a delivery guy entering the building with a $1,000 bottle of whiskey. Must be for the penthouse. Might be useful. And plug it into the computer. I want to make sure they haven't added any additional encryption.
Got the hack working.
Don't shoot!
Secured before leaving.
It's a guard.
Check the guard.
Guard. Thank you.
Guard over there.
It's a guard. Watch the guard. Guard.
Watch the guard. It's a guard. Guard. Guard over there. Guard. Watch the guard. It's a guard. Check the guard. Guard. Guard over there. Guard. The guard. Catch the guard. Guard over there. Guard.
Mind the guard.
It's a guard.
Guard over there. Guard. Watch the guard.
Watch the guard. Mind the guard.
Check the guard.
There's a guard.
Guard over there.
Mind the guard.
Right there!
Nope, nothing going on here. Just trying to teach myself how to juggle. Maybe I shouldn't use the radio for practice.
Really? Sure? Because it sounds a bit off.
Guard over there. Watch the guard. 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 Watch the guard. It's a guard. Guard.
Match, but ain't gonna lie.
Hoxton's gone down.
Yeah.